Hey guys, so today I'm doing this clubbing slash going out look with my good friend here on YouTube, Zara. And she is so gorgeous. I found her channel a while ago and I really wanted to do a collab with her. We've actually been working something out for a really long time now. It just hasn't worked out on our schedule, so glad we're finally doing this. This is her look right here, and like I said, she's so talented and the look she picked is just gorgeous. I love the shades that she used, so go ahead and check out her channel. It is down below in my bottom bar. As for my look today, I decided to go with something dramatic, of course, you know me. I used a really dark brown in my crease and I followed it all the way into my inner crease. And I did a pop of gold in the middle to just kind of brighten things up. So I think it's a very wearable look. And even if you're not used to wearing something dramatic like this, life is too short to not be dramatic and bold. So just keep that in mind. Just give it a try. If it's out of your comfort zone, you may surprise yourself. So I'm just gonna jump into this look because I am sweating like a man because my AC is broken and I can't have my fan on right now because it'll be really loud. So I'm just gonna go ahead and jump into this tutorial. If you guys wanna see how I got this look, then please keep watching. I am starting off this look by priming my eyes with Urban Decay Primer Potion in the color Sin. And I'm applying that all over my lid and bringing it all the way up to my brow. And now I just applied some scotch tape to the outer part of my eye so we can get that cat eye effect without doing all the work. And now I'm taking my Morphe Brushes palette, and this is the Smoky Eye Edition. I'm taking this gorgeous matte brown color and I'm putting this in my outer V and in my inner V. Apply this dark shade all over your lid, but make sure you leave the center of your lid bare so we can apply that gold shimmer color. Now I'm taking one of my favorite Urban Decay shadows, which is Half Baked, and I'm just applying that in that blank space that we had left. Go ahead and remove that tape and reveal your cat eye. Using Wet n Wild gel eyeliner, I'm just going to apply this to my lash line and I'm going to bring it out into a sassy wing. And now I'm applying this matte white color underneath my brow and blending out any harsh lines that you may see. Time to apply some mascara. Make sure you coat your lashes with a thick coat. And now I'm smudging that matte brown color right underneath my lower lash line. And I'm applying some of that half-baked eyeshadow that we used in the center of our lid in my tear duct. Look, thank you guys so much for watching, and once again, I'll have Zara's channel linked down below for you guys to check out. And that's it for this video. I will talk to you all next time. Bye!